respected sirs and friends, kindly look at this news. In a field, the electrical pole along with wire collapsed, and the farmer has a big problem to do his cultivation work. This is a regular scene, and as per regulation, such things are not allowed, and immediately if pole falls, it shall be rectified. There is a provision in regulations and codes regarding this, but I think nobody is referring and farmers are suffering. This is to be stopped. Myself, Ramdas Khandagare, as well, Maharashtra authorities shall give proper attention. Thank you.